the culture of connection. Linchpins don't work in a vacuum. Your personality and attitude are most important than the actual work product you create. Because indispensable work is work that is connected to others. The seven abilities of the linchpin. What does it take to be indispensable? The person they cannot live without. There are seven abilities of the linchpin that I share in the next video. When it doesn't work, there is no guarantees that the marketplace or commerce will embrace your ideas or art. And when the connection isn't made, blind persistence isn't always the best approach. Dear friends, let me summarize. Today is a turning point, a once-in-a-lifetime moment in time when you get to make a choice. Every day, people like you are choosing to go down a less well-defined path. One in which they make choices and make a difference. It turns out that not only does this fulfill our potential as workers and citizens, it is also precisely what the marketplace demands. Instead of focusing on complying with the management as a long-term strategy for getting more stuff and being more secure, we have a chance to describe a powerful vision for our future and to actually make it happen. This new dream isn't about obedience, it is about vision and engagement.